It's gotta be against the law to look this damn good. Cause baby, I feel real good and I wish I would. It's gotta be against the law to look this damn good. Everybody watch out. Watch out now. I'm ready for a good time, and I came to groove. The whole band's here, and we came to move. Got a fresh haircut and two new shoes. We're here all night like we got...
Hey, babe.
Hey, baby, almost done?
I got one more left.
Want to do pizza for dinner?
Yep, then I'll pick us up something from Katrina's, okay?
It might do curfew tonight. Let me quit.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'll be home before then.
Okay, stay safe.
Okay.
Love you.
Hey, you Ernest?
Hey, what's up, man?
Come in. Ooh, man, did you have problems finding the place? Can I get you something to drink?
It took me longer than I expected to get here, so, man, let's get it in.
Wow, everything that's going on out there, crazy, right?
Yeah, can I set up right here?
I mean, the protests and everything, people just excited. You know what I mean?
I do. Hey, we really need to get started.
You sure you want something to drink?
I'm fine. No disrespect, but we really need to get going. Are you ready, bro?
Oh yeah, he's ready.
Excuse me, he?
Hercules, he's super excited.
Bro, I'm not no dog groomer. And that little puppy don't need no haircut.
Yes, he does. He's a mess. He's been in quarantine for 3 months.
I'll pay you $100.
Man, no.
$150
for a dog haircut? Man, you crazy. Look, it's raining out here, man.
Well,
no, man.
What's wrong?
Oh, man, some asshole to change this bike to mine.
And then what? I mean,
damn. Oh, man, it's curfew. What the fuck I'ma do now?
It's been a while since I've had company.
Man, I'm not your company, man. I feel like a hostage up in here. You sure you don't want me to cut your hair?
No, it's perfect right now.
Man, suit yourself. So you're a fisherman, huh?
Yeah, I know all the secret spots on the Mississippi.
Where, Harriet Island?
No.
Man, you ain't got no spot. Man, I am hungry, man. It ain't nothing open.
I got some Katrina's in the fridge. I can heat you up some if you like.
Katrina's? On Lexington and James Katrina's?
Is there any other Katrina's with the best pizza in town?
Hey, I take some, man. That's all right.
Take what you want, but leave me something. I ordered pay-per-view tonight. You like the fights?
UFC?
You know it.
Hey, what the hell, man? Man, that dude hit like Tom Baddington.
You like Tom Baddington?
Hardest hitter.
Check this out. This was his last fight before he retired.
Oh man, that's all right, man.
Oh! Oh! Hit him hard!
Hey man, I just want to apologize about that thing with my dog earlier. That was rude.
Hey, don't worry about it, bro.
I also want you to know that I'm open to having a dialogue.
What?
About race in this country.
You know what?
I just want you to know that I support the protests and I'm here to listen.
I understand that.
And I want to be an ally because I'm here to listen.
Can you shut the fuck up, though?
Yes. I mean, I will.
Man, I understand, bro, that you're willing to listen, that you're ready to learn, but it's not that complicated. I mean, all you have to do is listen to the people. They want peace, love, and equality. I mean, let that resonate with yourself, and then you'll understand.
Leaving without breakfast?
Jesus! Come on, man, you a serial killer. Just tell me right now.
This is the only cereal I'm killing.
Goodness, man, I gotta go, bro.
Hey, at least let me pay you for the haircut.
No. Keep your money, man. I really appreciate your hospitality and the beers and everything. It was awesome, but I gotta go.
Hey, I really had a good time last night being bros. I'm gonna see you again.
Sure, yeah. Yeah, social distancing. Bring it in. All right?
Goodbye.
Take it easy.
Bro.
Yeah, man.
Cause we're turning up the heat. I wanna see you clapping when you get up out your seat. It's time to make it happen when we hit these streets. I'm coming in hot and I can't be beat. Watch out now. Baby, watch out now.